And LeBron James has decided to stick in town as he is watching our competition tonight, and he will stick in town.